Okay, so just took a bath, so it's fun. And I literally made some progress, and I had to retake this video a lot, so this is why I have some. So we need to break it open. I also did a lot of work off camera, so that's how I got to sleep. I literally don't. It's a baby time. I can't tell what it is. So there's also, I see a lot of bones, and here, let me get the shell out. I literally got this. That is so cool. I nearly did that. So I saw some bones. Right now I'm working on the bottom. So yeah. I think that's like the easiest way to work right now. There's something in there.
So,
10 minutes. Okay. So, we need all this stuff. So, yeah. White stuff in it, so yeah, we have break it. It might be part of it.
Sometimes it feels like your sermons are meant just for me. Sometimes they are. I don't choose the sermon, but who it's for. My job is just.
Nope. I'm going to break every single one. That's my cat.
Maybe that's audacity. But towering above is exactly what the first ever all-electric GMC Sierra EV Denali Edition 1 is built to do. With 754 horsepower and up to a GM estimated 400 miles of range on a full charge, it is the Denali of EVs. The Sierra EV Denali. You're helping me study through GR writers, but how can you think about states and cities?
Guys.